in preparation for the World Cup.
And we are underway here in Frisco, Texas, the final match of the 2023 SheBelieves Cup.
It's July in the CONCACAF W Championship.
Plenty of movement in the box as it came in towards the front post, all the way out here for Crystal Dunn, who will have a goal! Off the post it goes. Took a deflection on the way through.
With as well, gets super lucky because Brazil comes out pretty quick, does a good job.
Moran finds Dunn. Dunn in a fairly central position. He's lost out there to Bia Zanarato. Bia Zanarato gliding past Rose Lavelle. Really positive play here from Brazil. Slid into that right side, the ball across goal. Now to Mires. Given away towards Sullivan. Sullivan's first time ball through. Alex Morgan's in on goal, and the flag is up. Alex Morgan turns to celebrate and sees the assistant referee with the flag raised. Lindsay Horan with space to drive forward, roll through into the path of Mallory Swanson. Mallory Swanson turning, and then the block comes in from Lauren. Comes back towards Alex Morgan! A special finish from Alex Morgan in stoppage time at the end of the half. And the US have the lead.
And here they play the advantage on Rose Lavelle. Horan with the beautiful ball in. Swanson trying to find a window. And look at this touch. Wrapped around with her left foot. How nice is that? Exactly as she saw it. Seeing keepers out. If I can just whip it around Lorena. That is a nice goal. 1-0 for the United States.
Goal number 121 for Alex Morgan as it curls in past Lorena. Got her first senior goal in the SheBelieves Cup in 2021 against Argentina in Orlando. And here's an opportunity for the strike from distance. It rattles the crossbar. Comes back out here towards Pugh Zanarato. Horan with a block. Hammered away there by Dunn. Now, Rose Lavelle racing forward toward the edge of the area. It's slipped in here, and the shot from Swanson! It's 2-0 for the US, and it's another goal for Mallory Swanson!
Calmly and coolly, and it's that Rose driving dribble, that pull. We're just fighting for equal treatment. It's that hard. I can't get schedules, I can't get... She said I came from the US Soccer and Sweden Federation.
To the box, the shot coming in is rolled up with there by Alyssa Nair.
Coming back, mentoring coaches of all levels.
Rapino throw forward for Korniak, and it's a good save in the end by Lorena, who stood up tall. Bruninha. Bruninha's crossing towards Lucmila on the back post. And Brazil have one back right at the end. And finally, the US give up a goal in this World Cup year. And it's the substitute, Ludmila, who has it.
No pressure on the ball. Horan is on that far side. Ludmila on the far side. Nair trying to get to it. Catches herself off the line. Can't quite get to it. Ludmila did very well to head it back. Across goal. Bruninha with a beautiful ball in. Making it
And the US... winners here in Frisco by 2-1. 3 straight wins to claim the 2023 SheBelieves Cup.
Here for a second so you can hear this. Until that World Cup roster is named, but for this evening, they will enjoy this victory. They will enjoy this cup.